Hi there, welcome back to T4. Huh?
Like the T-shirt? The T4 team thought it'd be quite funny to get me a T-shirt 15 times too small for me. Hope you're enjoying it. Why am I wearing it? Well, over the last couple of weeks, we've been asking for the country's biggest Hollyoaks fans to write in for the opportunity to join us on the Hollyoaks set next week. Now, after an amazing response, we finally found the country's six biggest Hollyoaks swats. Now, these six superfans stand before us, and over the course of this week, we will cruelly toss one aside each day for your entertainment, leaving us with the king or queen of Hollyoaks boffins. Now, first up, we have Alan Coleman, a man who aspires to be as lazy as his favourite ever Hollyoaks character, Finn. Wave to the nice people at home, Alan. Next up is a girl who would love to get to know Justin, a.k.a. Chris Fontaine, a little better. It's Catherine Jackson. Give us a little wave, Catherine. Lovely, lovely. Superfan contender number three is a girl who's been watching since the very first episode, even though she was 11. It's Carly Cooper. Damn you, Carly, wave! Wave, Carly! Now, here's a man who says he would give up his grandmother to get onto the set of Hollyoaks. It's Gav Chopra, people. Let's see you move that hand in a wave motion. Thank you, Gav. Wasn't a wave, it was more of a thing, but okay. Massive brain number five is a girl that, oddly enough, fancies the pants off Tony Hutchison. Is that correct? Oh, yeah, it is correct. It's Laurie Kershaw. You know the drill. There it is. Nice little whip. And our final contender is Lucy Grist. Now, Lucy says she would give up mayonnaise to get onto the Hollyoaks set. We wouldn't ask you to give up something that important, Lucy. Wave that little hand, please. Big round of applause. There she is. Okay, now that we have seen the faces of our six contenders, we want to hear them speak. I'm going to ask them some questions, and you can answer, hopefully. The first five people to buzz in and get a question right will come back tomorrow. The one that doesn't will be going home. I'm sorry. If you answer incorrectly, you will not be allowed to buzz in again until the next question, and it will become open for anyone else to answer. Once you've answered a question correctly, you will step back. I repeat, you will step back, shut up, and we'll see you tomorrow. Comprende? Comprende? Yeah. Comprende? Yeah. Comprende. Okay, let's get going. Fingers on buzzers, please. Question number one. What was the name of Jambo's car?
Gov!
Gov. Perro? Take a step back, you're correct. Yeah. Amazing. Who was the father of Anna Green's baby?
Carly!
Carly?
Alex.
Alex is correct. Take a step back, please. Yeah. They're sharp, they're sharp. Finn left the show by sailing off into the sunset with a mystery woman. But what famous TV presenter played that mystery woman?
Catherine!
Catherine.
Cat Deeley.
Cat Deeley's correct. Take a step back. Who did Michaela Jones recently get dumped by?
Alan!
Alan.
Wayne.
Correct. Take a step back. Okay. Two left. The person who answers this will be going through to tomorrow's round. The person who does not will be gone. Adios, ousted, out of here. Here we go. Who did Max Cunningham lose his virginity to?
Laurie!
Laurie.
Chloe Bruce.
Take a step back, Laurie, through to the next round. It is Chloe Bruce. Lucy, a thousand apologies. You're not going through to the next round. How do you feel right now?
Bit disappointed, but...
What were you looking forward to most of all about the Hollyoaks thing?
Oh, spending the week with you, Steve. Oh. Most definitely.
You're breaking my heart, but at least you can eat mayonnaise now.
Yes.
Lashings and lashings. Please give this gorgeous young lady a round of applause. Thank you, Lucy. Thank you very much. Sorry, sweetie. The rest of you, we'll see you tomorrow as we continue our search for our super fan. In the meantime, for all us mortals here, here's a simple life.